Okay, so this is a typical question where there's a multiple different units put into one question. So we got 18 meters plus 7 kilometers, and there's another 225 centimeter, and you're trying to put everything into centimeters, right? So before you can actually add or subtract, make sure they're all in the same units. So we're going to change everything to centimeters because the question is looking for centimeters, right? So here we go. We got the 18 meters right here. Oops, 18 meters. Okay. Now, you probably remember this already. So since you're trying to change to centimeters from meters, right? There is 100 centimeters for every meters. You remember that, right? Then all you have to do is just make that equal sign right there. 18 times 100 gives you 1800 centimeters. Okay? The units should get canceled out. So that's kind of checking the work at the same time. So once that is in centimeter, that's fine. You go to the next one, which is 7 kilometers. So this one might take a little while, okay? But it's no worry because we're just gonna do one conversion at a time. So let's go from kilometers to meters first, because that's easier. Because we remember that for every 1,000 meters, it's equivalent to 1 kilometers, correct? Then you can actually do it one more time. So multiply going from meter to centimeter. So we should know that for every 100 centimeter, it's equivalent to 1 meter. Okay? So at the end, what you have here so far is this. Kilometers cancel, meters cancel, and again, you're left with just the centimeter once more. So the answer for this one right here, I have it down right here with me, is just 70,000. So we got 7 and probably just a couple of zeros at the back, and there's your centimeter. Okay? The last one you don't really have to change because it's already 225. So you just have to use your calculator. You're going to take the 1800, add the sem well, that's like 700,000 right there, and you're going to subtract the 225. So if you do the math correctly, you should get 701575. So the total should be 701575. Okay? And your unit should be in centimeter. Okay? Thanks for watching.